Thank you. I am here. Hello. Oh. Oh dear.
Welcome, Morph.
Right, let's carry on.
I do not have much energy in me today. No?
Right, never mind. It's like a candle.
You're just gonna say what? Oh, hello. I hate Kate.
Fair enough. Fair enough, Mo, fair enough.
Can't expect you to like them all. I'm neither a fan, nor am I against them, so... For now, they're alright. But yeah, I don't know how long stream will be today. I don't know if it's going to be the usual length. I'm just generally lacking in a lot of energy. But today we're just going to be we explore anyway, so... I will get as much as I can done. And then, yeah, we'll probably... We'll see. Oh, that's not there. Let's go to that instead then. But yeah, in general, I feel a lot better today than what I did yesterday. I just don't really have energy. Unable to pick it up. I must have like mad resources now. Oh yeah. I have like 99 for everything. Never mind. I don't know if there's any point in me selling anything.
Yeah, make new stuff, I guess.
Oh, but yeah, you're sort of in the same boat as me, Morph, anyway. But yeah, like, I don't know what it is. Generally, I feel a lot better, but it's just not... It's just generally I don't have the energy for a lot of things. I was kind of disputing whether or not I wanted to stream today, because I was like... I do want to stream, I just don't know if I really wanted to play this today. There's not really anything else that I kind of want to play, though, so... We'll just play this, because we're just exploring, anyway. And I get, like, a few days of not having to worry too much about streaming after today, anyway, so... It's not too bad. It's just... I think it always just feels weird streaming on a Thursday without Rubes as well. Rosie and Sol agrees around 99 since it prevents you picking up more. Yeah, that generally is a smarter thing to do. But at the same time, I don't even really see the point in selling, so I don't need the money. I haven't really needed to buy anything, so it's just sort of been like... Because you don't even need to buy weapons, you get all of the weapons from everywhere. And then you make the new... Like, the new items, or you get them from doing challenges. So you're kind of just sort of like, what is the point of money in this game now?
Upon analyzing the data from the life spring, the chip can be found... This erosion will
mostly materia. Yeah, but even then, like, you tend to find everything. Unless you want, like, one of each, you don't really need to even spend money on stuff like that. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. It just seems so weird to me, I guess. Alright. Can I call the car? Also, it feels weird not having a chocobo. I've got used to having like a chocobo for this. Now that we don't have one, I'm like, kind of miss the chocobo.
Corell's divine sanctuaries contain knowledge of the summoned entity, Alexander. Long ago, a great but wicked nation prospered in Corell. Legend tells that it was wiped out overnight by a giant mechanical construct. A construct called Alexander.
Okay. It's a nice buggy. Yeah! Yeah, it is! Wait. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna sneeze in a minute, I think. Yeah, how you doing anyway, Morph? Square, circle, circle. Square, circle, circle. Okay. Better than yesterday? That's good. That is good.
That was perfect. Thanks to your hard work, I've obtained invaluable divine intel.
Is there anything that you would say that you have more when you're not well, Morph? So, like, for example, whenever I'm ill, I get orange Lucozade. I mean, I've been drinking it a lot anyway, but specifically when I'm ill, I always get it. Still need to fight Alexander. So I have a somewhat weird take. Not a weird take, actually. Okay then. Right. So I'm quite liking the open worldness to Rebirth, but I'm thinking I'm hitting my limit of how much there is. And there's God knows how many more locations in the game. And I'm just sort of like, oh. I think I'm hitting my limit. I do this often with open world games. Like, I love them, and I love when they're filled up with stuff. But there comes a point where I kind of get, like, bored of constantly going around in an open world, and I prefer a bit more linear of an experience. Did one of those need to use an ability? Come on. Yeah, but Gugunga was never a big place, so Gugunga shouldn't be like a massive open world section. I don't know. I feel like it's weird because I make that argument that I would like it to be a bit more linear, but there's literally nothing stopping me from just doing the story. Yeah, I'm sat here still doing side stuff, so. Isn't it? There's so much we do want to, but we do want to see it. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, because the thing is, some of the stuff is also locked behind doing so much of the world exploration anyway. Where's the actual story quest marker? This is that way. Oh shit, it's all the way over there, okay. Let's go get the last of the radar things. I feel like this job does do a really good job at keeping you interested in what's around and stuff. But yeah, it's just also at the same time, I don't know. I don't even want to say maybe it's too much, because if there wasn't as much as what there is, this map would feel very empty.
Yeah.
Wait, how am I supposed to get up higher? Bam, 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 bam. Do 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 do. Oh, let's keep going through this path then. But yeah, ultimately, I don't mind it. I feel like what they've done with the Wilderness game is really good. But no matter how much I enjoy a game, there comes a period where I kind of get like a little bit fed up.
Yeah.
I mean, to be fair, it's not too bad considering we've what? We've got 35 hours, or about, well, 36 hours into this, so. It's not that bad. And we're definitely over halfway through the game. Too much and too repetitive. Yeah, Valhalla did get like that. But I always feel like I have to do the stuff. Which is the only fucking problem. So, I feel like I'm going to have a hot take on this, possibly. But, the trailer for the new Crow movie came out today. And you know what? I kind of like the look of it. But this is from someone who didn't really care for the first one. Or have much, what do you call it? Not necessarily love. Oh, attachment. That's it.
Allow me.
Using one key. Okay. Oh shit, I forgot what it said. Was it Blizzard?
It's on
now. Oh, I forgot what it said. I think it was fire.
No,
oh, there you go. It was fire. It was fire. You can? Oh shit, I didn't know that. Thanks, Morph. I actually had no fucking clue. Cool. That's good to know. There's only one of those left. And yes, I also really don't like Chadley. Or Mai.
Cloud, apologies. Mai.
You get it, three.
I what? Never mind. Cloud, I've.
I do not care about any of your stupid robot opinions. Get out of my face. Oh, there it is again. Am I supposed to do something with that, or...? I don't understand that. Is it supposed to, like, am I supposed to go talk to it when it's still like that, or... It just, like, pops up and then it just disappears straight away. Confuses the fuck out of me. That chest? It is. Wait, how big is the radius of this? I don't think I'm gonna get the car up there. Just saying. No, this way was fine. This way was fine. Oh, it, like, it sort of had one of the most relaxing sort of like work days, to be fair, today. Which it's been like really nice. So it just comes back up and then disappears again. What the fuck? I gotta watch Zan play some WoW, but also Ray done her first crafting stream. It was just so relaxing and chill and fun just to chat. Hoping she does some more. Oh, got another Moogle game. Blow Chocobo. So how about, how far are you in this now, Morph? Oh, I was saying this in Zan's stream as well, but I don't think I've said it on mine. The next game after Rebirth is going to be Bolt Gun. Gonna play something on the PC, as we haven't played a PC game in a little while, and it got added to the PC pass. It's a perfect time. It gets our Warhammer game ticked off the list.
Bring back all the movelets for me, Koopo.
Uh-huh. Okay, I can't get hit one more time. Well, that's just fucking annoying. Oh, I didn't see the fucking banana!
Do you want to stop?
Chapter 11 now, I'm not playing right now. I don't have the patience to deal with Kite's idiocy right now. Fair enough. I do not blame you. I see they actually help each other out. That. Expanded it quite a bit. They didn't have like too much. Like, obviously, you find out. Oh god, I'm not gonna get it in time, am I? Oh, no, never mind. Yeah, I don't think Cats have played like too much into it anyway. Oh dear. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off.
You're leaving already?
I can't get that. What the fuck hit me? He was in there! This is the bit I don't understand. Like, they're supposed to run away when you're close to them, but you stand right up to them and then they just fucking throw shit at you anyway. The current mood I am, I do not have the patience for this bullshit. Hey, Ben. Okay, let's see. There we go. Is this 100-acre woods from Kingdom Hearts? You're damn right it is. You're damn right it is. Ugh. But yeah, how you doing, man?
Such a great help, Kubo. As a reward, I'll tell you the story of how Mog and Mag fell in love. It's so romantic. Even after Mog was fully grown, he still struggled to fly. But he never gave up. He kept on practicing, undeterred. Eventually, Mag noticed how hard he was working and decided she would do everything in her power to support him. As time passed, the two became closer and closer until one day...
Is it big Moogle?
Your imagination.
It's not exactly big, but it's bigger.
Please shop to your heart's content, Koopa.
This is so big, it's kind of creepy. I don't even know. I couldn't tell you. It's just a big one. It shouldn't be that big or human-like. Oh yeah, you haven't seen Final Fantasy IX. If you think that... Although, actually, to be fair, there's also bigger in 14 as well. Kind of humanoid. Yeah, so the weird thing about the ones in Remake and Rebirth is they look more like koalas. The voice is pretty on point, but it's just the look of them. Sus? Who defines who is and who isn't sus, though? Right. So that's that. You ever seen the trophies that he posted on my food channel? Oh, I've seen ones that he's posted in mine. So I've got a feeling I know what ones. Wait, how the fuck do I get down?
Oh,
Wait, no, no, no. Jump? You can't. For some fucking reason, you can't. Oh, fuck off. I better be able to get down over the car. Yeah, here we go. They're like 10 times that height. Yeah, well... this isn't one of them, unfortunately. It takes so long to get out of the car. That's all the LifeSpring data in this area, anyway.
Cloud! Good news! I believe I've ascertained the whereabouts of your royal quarry, the Tonberry King. Johnny wasn't that far off. Let's not keep your entrepreneurial friend waiting, lest he wither in the heat.
I see, I called it that he'd be in that circle arena. See another chest. Oh, it's probably one up top or something, isn't it? Ain't one here. Alright. Buggy. Yo. Have you been out on all the side stuff this game yet? A little bit. A little bit. Well, actually, no. We were literally talking about this. I'm not burnt out. I'm more of the sense that I get like this with every open world game, but I'm still really enjoying all of the stuff that you can do in this. So, yeah, I wouldn't say burnout. But I don't know what I would say it is. This has still been one of the more enjoyable open world games that I've played in quite a while. Because the last open world game I really enjoyed, like this, was Witcher 3. Where does the stop and start of these go? Yes. I think it's frustrating. I felt like it was a chore doing a side quest, not for the next. I don't feel like it's really a chore doing most of the stuff in this. But just, I've never had an open world game where I've not at some point been like, yeah, I kind of wish it was more linear, you know? I've always been in the mindset that I would choose a linear game with a good story over an open world game all the time. I realise that means, like, obviously a linear game, you finish it a lot quicker, but, like, I don't know. I'd still prefer a good story over it. I'm very much the same, but OCD compels me to complete everything to get that out. Well, I mean, I definitely get like that too. Like, I could happily just not do anything in this other than story mode. But at the same time, the part of me of seeing the map and needing to do stuff is making me like, yeah, you've got to keep going. So, that is that. But unlike a lot of actual open world games, I feel like the stuff you would miss by doing that for this, you actually miss stuff. Yeah, I'm more often that, I kind of prefer doing anything and everything I can in these. I just don't really like leaving stuff alone. Usually I'm used to like playing a lot of like, usually for every other sort of game that I've played like this, I've done this stuff off stream. But for some reason, this one, I just want to play it non-stop. Right, circle X, circle, circle X, circle. Platform is kind of jank. Yeah, but I mean, it's like a minor part of the game. Alright, we can fight Alexander now.
Well done. I can't tell you. You'll first need.
I do have a drink. Good. For a minute, I just saw that my Lucasade was empty. I was like, oh, fuck. But I still have some. We're okay. Wait, so can I still get over to here then? I can, shit, okay. Everyone I've seen playing this skips his dialogue. It's because he's so fucking annoying, Ben. There's no need. There's honestly no need. Who is he? He's introduced in, in Remake. Sorry, I completely forgot what the word was. He's sort of like an AI creation of Hojo's, if I'm remembering correctly. And he basically, he comes up with challenges for you, and it's how you unlock summons. and like new materia and stuff by doing trials and whatnot. Oh, Joe's a big character in these than the original, I guess. I mean, he is a big character in general, but he wasn't really obviously discussed more until, whatchamacallit. Like, he has a bigger part in Crisis Core than he does in original. I wouldn't say he's got really a bigger part in this. It's just the fact that he made Chadley. That's it. I think I know exactly where this is. Because we found it yesterday.
Okay, guys. Gloves up.
Rare landworm variant identified.
Defeat the enemy without getting swallowed.
Their eyes have monstrous.
Deal with that.
It's the Dune Worm! I can't even make a joke. It is actually the Dune Worm. Could you imagine? What the fuck? She didn't get swallowed? Fuck off. Sake, Aerith, you cunt! Oh, you could have just dodged it. God damn it. I hate these challenges as well. I say that, I actually quite like them. But at the same time, when they don't do them straight away, it pisses me off. It's who you get shit like this anyway. Dodge that. I'm literally spamming the dodge button. Like, I don't get what they want me to do for this. I can already tell that today is not going to be a very... kind of going to be very stressed kind of day, but... Oh, I don't care, let's just get the other ones done in our pool of the day for this challenge. Fuck you, May. I don't give a fuck.
Well done, Cloud.
What a sign, Sholopop.
That's quite, but anyway, do check it out.
Fuck off. Right spells. Right, this way it is. I apologize for any saltiness that may come out of me today with this game, but yeah. My lack of energy and this cold is not giving me the patience I would usually have. So I'm like, I don't give a fuck. Fuck you, game. If we do this, we're going to have another challenge to do. Should be interesting, I guess. Oh yeah, right, I have to fight him, right?
Let's do this.
First.
Oh no, you're way better at the whole putting yourself in harm's way thing.
Fine.
It's true.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, she's gonna do it this time.
Me?
Word of advice? Don't fight it.
Yes, heed the voice of experience.
Which means next time it'll be red.
To the reactor.
Oh, can I fast travel there? I'm imagining each one requires one of the other characters to have to do the challenge. So it's either going to be something that I have to do or Red has to do, I guess.
Took you long enough. What do you say? Want to jump right into your second trial?
You know how this ends.
Do I ever? But do you?
Holy crap!
Let's see. Who looks fit to fight?
Me! Can I give it a go?
Fine by me. If the little lady wants to show off, I say let her.
Aerith?
Fuck me. And I'm supposed to get 1,000 experience for this? Hey, where's my normal one?
You asked for it. I'd keep my distance if I were you. You win. I'm backing off a bit. Here he comes.
Oh, right, I get the gimmick for this fight now.
Backing off a bit.
Yeah, it's kind of annoying.
Yoo-hoo!
Wait, I can't get this.
Too much? Hey, you asked for it. Here it comes! Yoo-hoo!
Oh yeah, sure, that's right. Right, I get the gimmick for this fight now. Green ones you have to hit. Orange ones have to be magic. And then light and dark for the other ones.
Here it comes. Thank you. Sorry. Sorry about that. You.
Oh, we didn't get like the best ranking, but we got like the second one, I think.
Wow, you sure showed me, and I still thought you might be no better than a bunch of bumbling bandits. Ta-da!
We done now?
Not even close. You've still got two more pieces to collect, and they won't come easy. Ah, but I could use a bit of time to shore up the next trial, seeing as you kind of breezed through the first two. How's about we put things on pause? Here, give me your contact info. That way, I can hit you up when the trial's good and ready.
What?
Cloud, I think it would be wise to oblige.
Perfect. You'll be hearing from me soon. Peace.
Do I have to wait? Is on
hiatus. For the time being, I'm afraid our only viable course of action is to await further instructions.
That's really fucking annoying. Okay, well, anyway. Let's go fight the King Tom Murray, I guess. I guess we'll be doing some story more quicker than I thought. God, fuck off, Chadley. Don't care, fuck off. Let me do it. The only time I've seen King Tomberry was in, I just caught Cloud back up.
No way!
What the?
Why can't I? You okay? I'm here. It's your turn.
Keep it together.
I'm coming. Too much? Why don't you
deal with that?
Oh, fuck off, since when can he use... Alright then, I guess. Fucking hell. I feel like there's parts of this place that you're just gonna have to come back to. Before you can do it. It's only supposed to be level 31. I just realized what you were supposed to do. Okay. Right. Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Gotta be careful.
Great. The one person that can do anything is now dead, and so is her, lovely.
Okay, up and at him. This one's for you.
You okay?
Wait, why can't I? Why can't I raise Tifa? She's dead.
What? One more shot. Thank you. You can do it.
That's it.
For fuck's sake. Tonberries really have no right to be this fucking troublesome. How did I get his fucking crown off him a minute ago? That was like instant we got the crown off.
No need to go easy.
Wait, why have I got Barrett and Red? Oh, fuck's sake. That thing is so stupid. Okay.
give up.
Well, no! How the fuck did that still kill Red 13? He was in the fucking air! Oh my lord. Oh dear. In my shut the fuck up, because I generally don't give a fuck about what she has to say about any of this. Game time, am I?
Hang back. You okay?
Oh no. Well, this was going somewhat well. Yeah, somewhat well. Sake. No. Tifa, do me a favor, Star Shower, Tom Dorkin, please. We did it!
You did it, Cloud!
By analyzing our
research. Yeah, fuck you.
Another crown snatched by an incomparable Yuffie. Let's hurry up and get this to Johnny.
Oh. Right, so with that, we technically done everything in Corral. Well, we got that as well, but yeah.
You took down the Tonberry King for us? Thanks, bro. On behalf of all Johnnies. So, where's the crown? Shine on that baby! It is positively legendary!
And we went through positively legendary trouble to get it for you.
Don't worry, the fruits of your labor are gonna be on full display. Man, I can't wait to see the look on my face when I see this! I'm gonna take this baby back to the hotel. Be sure to swing by when you have the chance.
Thank you.
I'm sure one of me will have something real nice waiting for you.
Hey, stupid bird. Here.
That ship's gotta be nearby.
It's over there.
Okay then.
Guess I'm fighting some fish.
Gotcha. Brace yourself. Never in doubt.
Yeah, so I think the only two things that would be left on here to do is the two proto-relic stuff, I imagine. There's also a side quest we haven't done yet as well.
Way to make tracks is on Chocobag. Chocobo's correct right here, folks.
Beep, 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 beep. You know what? That's what this is missing. There's no horn on the Segway.
This door's really happy. They say this area has a nice...
Oh, boy.
Feels like it's somewhere.
What a charm.
Whipped up a nice bird.
Good news, bro. All of me made it back in one piece. And it sounds like I really put you through the ringer. Sorry about that.
No biggie. So, what now? Want me to poof him?
What? No, not yet. We're in the middle of renovating, and I'm gonna need all my hands on deck to finish. At the end of the day, I want to be able to say I remodeled this place all by myself. Right, Johnnies?
Yeah, bro.
So yeah, me and Mies are set on seeing this through the end. But once we're finished, it's gonna be the finest hotel in the whole world. Just you wait.
Fair enough.
Welcome to Johnny Seaside Inn Remake!
It actually looks good now. Would you know it?
So, what do you think, bro?
I'm impressed.
Without you guys, none of this would have been possible.
You're absolutely right. You couldn't have done any of this without my incredible ninjutsu.
Couldn't have done it without the J-Squad either.
Don't go getting all sentimental. We were just doing what you would have done.
You said it. We all want what's best for this place. It's our home. And none of us would be standing here today if it weren't for you, Johnny Prime. Truly, you are the realest bro, bro.
Johnny Prime, fucking hell.
Well, I'm just happy to know that whatever trials await, we'll face them together.
Yeah, about that. Now that all the renovations are complete, I think it's time that we peace out.
What?
Don't worry. You got this, Johnny.
Johnny?
You don't need us anymore, Johnny. You've got you.
Johnny!
Johnny out!
Johnny!
Johnny's!
He couldn't have expected it to last forever.
I couldn't stand listening to them bicker. And now, I already miss the sound of our melodious voice. I lost a part of myself today.
You gonna let that stop you? Huh? You've got a hotel to run.
That's true. I remodeled this place with my own 14 hands. I owe it to me and myself to see that our hard work doesn't go to waste. Oh yeah! I'm gonna be seven Johnnies in one!
I think one of you is more than enough.
That means a lot coming from you, bro. Oh, almost forgot. I set up a little space to show off your collection. I'd love to showcase any rare or interesting artifacts you happen to come across. And rest assured, you'll be handsomely rewarded for them. I've got my heart set on becoming the best in the business, so look out, hotel industry. We'll attract guests from far and wide.
Why is there a red chest? We've not seen a red one before.
Hospitality. But you'll always have a room with your name on it, my bro.
Oh. Oh, so I need to collect stuff in order for
cool curios. You know where to bring them.
So that's the whole reason for the collectibles and the golden saucer. Makes sense now. Right.
Hey,
Oh, the picture spot's over here. I didn't even see this.
Alexander, I encourage you to pit your skills against this summoned entity.
Alright. Vitality up, strength up. Oh, strength up would be pretty good, actually. Wind materia. Self-destruct. Alexander looks pretty fucking cool. Where the fuck was Cloud going there?
Congratulations on defeat, and now his divine protection. I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next.
Hopefully never, Chadley. Never. I'm going to change Tifa's out from Leviathan to Alexander.
So many fascinating possibilities.
Let's try and get the other challenges that he has unlocked down, I guess. Do. I need to remember tomorrow to try and get tickets for Rebirth as well.
Keep it together.
Oh, baby. Oh, my healing material leveled up.
Really? I don't know what the weak is.
No, wrong thing.
We gotta switch it up. I'm coming.
Okay.
Nothing to it.
Ba 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 ba. I might actually try that fight that I was getting annoyed with yesterday as well. In the battle arena.
Don't overdo it.
Wait, that doesn't lock on? Oh, that's just really fucking annoying. It'd be cool if they could let you change party members mid-fight. Oh shit, my fire and ice materia fucking leveled up. That's the only problem with those combo ones, is like, they're cool, but they take so long to be able to get up to the next level.
Fake up!
jump, right? Why can't I use an item? Items cannot be used. Oh. Oh yeah, that's right.
I'm coming.
Okay, that's fine.
Go on. Okay, up and at 'em. Can you take over?
Deal with that.
Oh my god, fuck off with these fucking fish.
I think we're almost done. Get him! Sorry. I'm in
too much.
And one down. Bam, 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 bam. Did he's not like wind, I can't remember.
Crazy.
Calling
ice.
Got a deal. tried to do that again.
Okay, so it's gonna be one of those final Chimeras and something else. Right? Probably one of the easiest trios we've had in these.
That's the way to do it.
I just assumed I'd finished it. Alright, was there two more? No, there's two. Two more of these ones. Alright. I don't think I'll get these little challenges done, and then maybe I'll try that underground casino and then try to get that side quest, but I probably won't. If I manage to do all of it and still have time left before 9 o'clock, I probably won't do any more story, considering I'm not going to be streaming again until Monday. It might be better for me to just wait story wise until I'm back before we start anything else, rather getting stuck into it and then forgetting what was going on. Although I very much doubt that I would forget what was happening, but you know. Makes sense, yeah. I think what I said about this game taking the whole of March is pretty on point now. It's not too bad though. I don't really plan to pick up any other games day one to stream the rest of the year that I can think of, so. Probably won't be too bad. We definitely got some games that'll take quite a while, but.
Yeah. I don't think any in the sense of new. I just know that I think the next few after this are going to be PC rather than PlayStation. Should have given myself a bit of a change up between the two. So we've been playing non-stop PlayStation for like the last like 3 months now. Actually no, a bit more than that, because we've been playing PlayStation stuff since December, so... What's the goal here? Beat the enemy within a time there, I get it. I think he's dead. There you go. Isn't too bad.
That's the way to do it.
Right, so the only ones left to do are the combat training. Ain't too bad.
Get it.
Bam. Bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. Bam. Bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. Well, I guess we've got all the party members now that I think about it. Well, at least all of the party members that we can actually play as, we've got unlocked. I have to say, I'm not exactly a fan of Cat's playstyle. Alright, we've got all of them done so far.
Are my trials not challenging enough?
I've done them all. What do you mean, are they not challenging enough? You idiot. I've already done it. Right, so... I don't really use steel, so let's change that for strength up.
Oh, that would be pretty fucking good. Oh, I see. A trapper.
To sing what new discoveries you make in your travels.
Shit! My wallet's gone!
Looking for a plate?
Feel free to drop by anytime.
People to snatch the hand in the picture.
Hey there! Thank you for tracking down. Very nice! If you associate at this rate, you'll outrank me. But hey.
You already do. Oh, this is probably where I need the bird trap for. Where can you buy resources to make stuff? Is it the item vendors?
See ya.
I don't sell to rule breakers.
Get your ass out of here.
What?
Mrs. Books.
Welcome to my humble establishment. Please peruse the
15. What the fuck? And everybody looking stuff over. Yeah, I know. I just don't know how long it takes for it to de-anger.
Selection.
Yep, for you, Yuffie. Alright, it doesn't really have anything for 10. Well, not, which is 15. Hold. ATB for vectors. Yes.
My store will always be open to you.
That's what you got. This place and its rules, I swear. They're terrifying.
I wonder if there's actually anything in there that I need. Where am I going for a side quest?
Recommend.
What?
Mommy said I'm not supposed to talk to you.
Oh, is that so? Well then, why don't you talk to this old fella instead?
Old fella?
He's tough.
Excuse you?
Tougher than he looks. And real good at solving people's problems, right? Cause I'm soft on kids. Helping them's what we do.
News to me. Well, what's the problem?
You see, Mr. Birdie ran away and hasn't come back.
Oh, Mr. Birdie is a bird friend of ours? His head is all pointy. Kind of like yours, mister.
Oh, that pointy bird.
I bet they're talking about Cloud Jr.
Who's that?
Your bird friend. He had a run-in with a nasty fiend, and we saved his tiny behind.
No way!
You guys, Grandpa said he saw Mr. Birdie heading toward the desert.
What? But we aren't allowed to go all the way out there.
You just leave it to us. We'll find your friend.
Really?
Promise.
Great. Grandpa said there's some old birdhouses out in the desert that people built back in the Republic days. He said those are good places to set traps.
Oh, and my mommy told me you can craft them yourself if you've got the right chip.
Don't you worry. We'll get those bird traps ready in no time, won't we?
I don't know where to get Sage, though.
All right, then.
That's kind of the problem. Never mind, got it. Well, I think we need a lot of it.
Think we ought to do something for Cloud Jr., don't you?
Kids gotta eat.
Yeah, I need to get free shit, so I need quite a few more
we wait.
Might as well
sages.
The other traps then. Life was a hell of a lot simpler. Back in old Midgar, we were good, Shinra was bad, and if we took him out, world would be alright.
So what's changed?
Not a damn thing. Shinra's still going down. But coming back here, I see how I got tunnel vision. Christian was all I had to think about. It's because I didn't have to think about anything else. Saving the planet's important, but I put a lot of personal stuff on the back burner, and I shouldn't have. I ended up just helping me that clarity. Just wish I could have gotten some.
I need one more. Yeah, I think we should be able. We should have enough time to finish the side quest.
I expect you'll find this hard to believe, but I've actually changed quite a bit since my younger days.
Story, Barrett. Cool story.
Thanks to Tifa.
You go. I know you can do it. How do we get up here? Check the first bird trap. Let me guess, I can't fast travel there though, can I? Of course not. Of course not. That was done. Let's see who did that one. Do walking over. I think I should be able to just run over as quick as possible, really. It's actually not saying. Wait. It's not saying to go to this one now that I think about it. Oh, what's this to go back to that one? I still feel like there's a lot to cover in this game.
Which is throwing me off considering I know there's like 15 chapters. And it's just sort of like... There's like a bunch of stuff that we haven't done yet that I know is in the game. So I'm assuming there's going to be some like linear path stuff at some point. Taking you through certain places. If I had to guess. Because obviously I know there's Gagonga, there's Nibelheim. There's what, Cosmo Canyon? There's wherever the fuck Sid is in the game that I can't remember. We do this one.
Hey, I think we finally found our boy.
Look.
Let's move.
New one, it is pretty cool. We down it, it's Cloud Jr.
You had us scared, Jr. Thought you were gonna wind up Monster Child. Oh, is that your way of saying you're good on your own? But go straight home, you hear me?
I like that they're calling him Cloud Jr. as well now.
Of course he did. When we found him, we said, your friends are looking for you. You head straight home.
No wonder. Thank you so much.
Hey, just doing a job.
Go on, eat up.
Someday you're gonna be big and strong and scare away all the monsters.
Hope I can bring Marlene back here one day. Tell her about her home and everything else.
You sure that's a good idea?
I owe it to her father.
You'll feel better, maybe, but how do you think she'll feel? don't know, man.
This is true.
What's up?
My dad says we're supposed to stay away from you. Sorry.
That's so. Well, don't want to get you in trouble. Us old fellas gotta go. Take care of Cloud Jr.
Thanks again for all your help, mister!
Don't mention it.
Whoa. Got like 20 minutes before I would end stream, so right, can we get into the weapon shop without pissing him off?
Make a peep and you're gone. That's a promise.
Oh man, he doesn't even have anything useful. He just sells elixirs.
Take care of your weapons.
Shut up!
Let's try and do the, that match thing. And then I'm gonna call it. Yeah, it's still kind of fucked, huh?
I thought I was stronger than this.
Oh, well. I can't be arsed if it's just after that badge thing. I thought it was a book that I got from doing it. Oh, wait, no, that's the, oh, fucking hell, that's the thing in the actual casino. Right, yeah. Okay, never mind then, never mind. Alrighty then. Right, let's have a look. So, we're supposed to technically go this way, right? So, let's go this way, buggy. And we'll save the game. Pull it there.
But yeah, we got quite a bit done. We got all of Corral sort of explored until we can do these other two spots, which is kind of annoying, but at the same time, it can't really be helped, can it? But yeah, we're going to send a love over to Ray. She's finishing off Heavy Rain. But I appreciate anyone that's come around and kept me company. I hope you enjoyed the stream today. Yeah, so next stream will be more of this, but it'll be on Monday. So just a reminder, I will not be around for the next couple of days. I will put that in the Discord as well, just as a reminder. But yeah, have a good rest of your evening. Take care, and I will see you all later. Bye-bye. I miss you all.